Hey y'all, I'm Miranda Ward. I'm a junior majoring in public relations with a double minor in biology and psychology. And I was recently crowned Miss University of Alabama 2013. My personal platform for the pageant is eating disorder awareness, and it is specifically called An Unseen Obsession, A Voice for the Struggles of Eating Disorders. Well, I actually struggled with an eating disorder, specifically bulimia, for quite some time. And that actually initially motivated me to choose the platform for the pageant that I did. And then from there, once I won the pageant, I was even more motivated to really get out there and start trying to help the people that are going through these things and going through body image struggles. So that was definitely my core motivation to do this show. Just regarding my platform for the pageant, I just want everybody to know that the notion that desirability and worthiness is a one-size-fits-all is absolutely absurd, because that's not true. You know, everybody has their own opinion of beauty and desirability. So I hope to spread my idea regarding that. You've got to stop judging yourself. You have enough people to do that for you. You don't need it to come from yourself, but instead shift that energy into love for yourself. Love what your body can do for you. Love what you look like. I know it's hard, but you have to realize that beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and you have to be your ultimate beholder in this world.